tether him off, we gonna tether him off, the mother sucker. Tether him off, the sucker. A tether him off, we gonna tether him off, the mother sucker.
Fred, Nick.
Tether him off, the sucker. A tether him off, we gonna tether him off, the mother sucker. Tether him off, the sucker. A tether him off, we gonna tether him off, the mother sucker. Tether him off, the sucker.
We'll be right back.
Do not attempt to adjust your radio. There is nothing wrong. We have taken control as to bring you this special show. We will return it to you as soon as you are grooving. Welcome to station WEFUNK, better known as We Funk, or deeper still, the Mothership Connection, home of the extraterrestrial brothers, dealers of funky music, P-Funk, Uncut Funk, The Bomb.
Coming to you directly from the Mothership. top of the chocolate Milky Way. 500,000 kilowatts of P-Funk power. So kick back, dig, while we do it to you in your eardrums. Oh, me, I'm known as Lollipop Man, alias the long-haired sucker. My motto is...
Press.
Make mine the P-Funk. I want to get funked up. W-E-F-U-N-K, y'all. Now this is what I want y'all to do. If you got faults, defects, or shortcomings, you know, like arthritis, rheumatism, or migraines, whatever part of your body it is, I want you to lay it on your radio. Let the vibes flow through. Funk not only moves, it can remove. Dig? The desired effect is what you get when you improve your interplanetary functionship. Sir Lollipop Man, chocolate-coated freaking habit form. Doing it to you in 3D. So groovy that I dig me. Once upon a time called now. Somebody say, is there funk after death? I say, it's 7-Up. Yeah. Yeah, I dig. Let me put my sunglasses on. That's the law around here. You got to wear your sunglasses so you can feel cool. Gangsta lean. Y'all should dig my sun rooftop. Well, all right. Hey, I was digging on y'all funk for a while. Sound like it got a 3 on it, though, to me. You know, I was down south and I heard some funk with some main ingredients like Doobie Brothers, Blue Magic, David Bowie. It was cool. But can you imagine Doobie in your funk? Ho! W-E-F-U-N-K. We funk.
Make my funk to be funk.
Ho!
I want my funk uncut.
Oh,
make my funk to be funk. I want to get funked up.
Him.
I want the bomb. I want the
P-Funk. P-Funk, y'all.
I want my funk septo. Make my funk the P-Funk.
Home of the extraterrestrial brothers. Getting deep. Once upon a time, call right now. Ain't it funky now?
I want
the bomb.
I want the
bomb.
I want the P-Funk. Don't want my funk stepped on.
Oh, make my
funk the P-Funk before I take it home.
Yeah.
Make my funk to be funk. I want my funk uncut. Make my funk to be funk. I want to get funk up. I want the
funk.
Don't want my funk steps on.
Oh, man.
Make my funk the P-Funk.
I wants to get
before
funked up.
I take it home.
Don't stop, get down. Talk. Blow your horn. Well, all right.
Oh,
go down and out.
It's a chance to dance our way out of our constriction. Gonna be grooving up and down Hang Up Alleyway. You're the only guy. We should all be moving.
Don't bail me now.
Giving you more of what we're talking for.
Nationwide.
Stop us now.
for the dog that chases its tail will be busy. These are clapping dogs, rhythmic dogs, harmonic dogs, house dogs, street dogs, dogs of the world unite, dancing dogs. Funky dogs, nasty dogs.
Ready for yoga class?
I'm dragging today. I just haven't been eating great lately.
You should try a GNC multivitamin.
Aren't those expensive?
No, they're only $9.99. GNC One Daily Multis are scientifically formulated and quality checked. It's why they're the most trusted nutritional supplement brand in the world.
And only $9.99?
Satisfaction guaranteed or your money back.
With wellness that affordable, I could spend more money on yoga pants.
Stop into GNC or visit gnc.com/multis to get the highest quality wellness essentials like Women's Ultra Mega or Mega Man One Daily Multivitamins for only $9.99.
Down, pretty like dance. Starting now. This stuff is starting now. Woo! seems impossible. No.
Fred, Nationwide.
Thank you. Yeah. If you're looking for more ways to save, you're gonna love the new Fuel VIP member savings at Kroger. Now you can earn an extra fuel point for every dollar you spend on groceries. It's only $40 for a one-year membership, and you could save up to hundreds at the pump as a Fuel VIP member. Sign up today at Kroger.com/FuelVIP and be one of the first to earn extra fuel points every time you shop at Kroger.
I am the modern man.
Fred Nation.
Machines dehumanize.
The time has come at last.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret
to throw away this mask.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
But now everyone can see.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
My true identity. I'm Kilroy.
Sail on down the line, about a half a mile or so, and I don't really wanna know where you're going. Maybe once or twice you see, time after time I try to hold on to what we got, but now you're going. Say, Lord, I gave all my money and my time. I know it's a shame, but I'm giving you back your name. Guess I'll be on my way. I won't be back to stay. I guess I'm say they told me so, but it doesn't matter. It was plain to see that a small town boy like me just wasn't your cup of tea. I was wishful thinking. I gave you my heart and I tried to make you happy. Go away, yeah, yeah.
now that we've come to the end of our rainbow, there's something I must say out loud. You once, twice, and I love you. Yes, you once, twice, three times a lady. The moments I cherish with every beat of my heart. To touch you, to hold you, to feel you, to need you. There's nothing to keep us apart.
Regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steal, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the E so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gats, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate.
let my gat explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. You won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. The Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a call for the girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
To a whole new era. G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk, on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass. Whoa. And the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we brings melody. G-Funk,
where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm. If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. If you smoke like I smoke, then you're high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will wake you late.
Sound.
Pioneer speakers bumping as I smoke on the pound. I got the sound for your ass, and it's easy to see that this DJ be Warren G. It's kinda easy when you listen to the G-Dub sound. Pioneer speakers bumping as I smoke on the pound. I got the sound for your ass, and it's easy to see that this DJ be Warren G.
Nobody does it better. Nobody does it better. They can come closer than close, yeah. Original, they never will be. We bump it from coast to coast, yeah, yeah. We just trying to make you see. Nobody does it better.
I'm sitting here tripping, my mind is blocked. Nate Dogg just did it, so it's time to cop. No one can do it better like this two-man crew. They say we want here to quit us. Now what y'all gonna do?
Always into something, that's my name. Only out for money, hey, cause that's the game. People always ask me why I'm out for scratch. He who has the most is he who won the match.
Strike one, me and Nate Dogg is a match. Strike two, leave them standing still in the track. Strike three, you could call us 213. It's the L and the B that makes me act like a G.
My exhibition started back in 93. When wasn't nobody listening but Warren and me. To all the non-believers now I bet you see. Nobody does it better than me. They can come closer than close, yeah. Original they never will be. We bump it from coast to coast, yeah, yeah. We just trying to make you see. Nobody does it better.
They call me Jeezy the spark plug, keeping it lit. There's no accident for these platinum hits. So when we make it, you show love. Banging in your club, hanging with your thugs, giving up G-love.
Do you remember back on the east side? When all of us niggas used to love to ride. We didn't care what we did. Time was nothing to us, we were just kids. Times are different now, but you still get stuck. I'm not a kid no more, I just don't give a fuck. So if you really think you wanna step to me, keep this in mind, nobody does it better than me. Closer than close, yeah. Original, they never will be. We bump it from coast to coast, yeah, yeah. We just trying to make you see. Nobody does it better.
Wow, make you say go now. Hot rap singles on the charts now. Got a baby, so I'm breaking hearts now. On your mark, get set, it starts now.
All you pimp player hustlers now, you know. You can't keep me out once you crack the door. Either join the team or it's best you flee. Nobody does it better than me. They can come closer than close, yeah. Original they never will be. We bump it from coast to coast, yeah, yeah. We just trying to make you see. Nobody does it better.
Nobody.
Mattress Firm's Labor Day sale has been extended. Through Tuesday, get a king mattress for the price of a queen or a queen for a twin. It's our best bed deal of the season with savings of up to $600. Plus, get a free adjustable base with your mattress purchase of just $499. Visit mattressfirm.com or a store near you to find your perfect bed. But don't wait, this sale ends Tuesday at Mattress Firm.
Offer valid with qualifying purchase. Restrictions apply. Valid at participating locations only. For offer details, visit mattressfirm.com/sale.
The blues has always been totally American. As American as apple pie. As American as the blues. As American as apple pie. The question is why? Why should the blues be so at home here? Well, America provided the atmosphere.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G, I take a look over my shoulder as I get older, getting tired of motherfuckers saying, Warren, I told ya.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years with these funny bunny niggas. Ain't shit changing. Got my mama wondering if I'm gangbanging, but I don't pay attention to these father figures. I just handle mine and I'm rolling with my niggas. Off to the VIP. You see, Snoop Dogg and Warren G. Unbelievable how time just flies right before your eyes, but you don't recognize. Now who's the real victim? Can you answer that? The nigga that's jacking all the food getting jacked. Yeah.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live.
Another sunny day, another bright blue sky. Another day, another motherfucker died. These are the things I went through when I was growing up. There's only one hood and niggas should be throwing up. And I knew it, there really ain't nothing to it. Thinking every fool's gotta go through it. Now let's go back, how far back in time? Dragging titties, hookers, trying to mack for mine. I remember when we all used to stop at the spot. Back then my nigga name was Snoop Rock. It was all so clear. 87, 88, then 89's the year. You say everywhere we roll, you can say we roll thick. Way back then, 213 was a click. Serving the state paid, I was just a young hog. Warren G, Snoop Rock, and Nate Dogg.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You make me wanna holler, get out the game. Too many motherfuckers know my name. While Snoop Dogg serving time up in Wayside, I puts it down on the street, don't try to take mine. I had to reinsure the homie that he wasn't alone. We talked, and him and Nate conversate on the phone. He kept saying, nigga, it won't be long before a little skinny nigga like me'll be home. I said, Snoop, things done changed, it's not the same. We need to get up out the game, cause we could get paid in a different way. With you kicking dope rhymes and I DJ. Well, as time go past, slowly we try to make it. But things are getting hectic, I just can't take it. Should I A, go back to slanging dope? Or should I B, maintain and try to cope? Or should I C, just get crazy and wild? But no, I chose D, create the G child. It's been on ever since with me and Mr. Grimm. This shit is getting so hectic that I can't even trust him now.
What would you do for a Warren G cut?
Would you act a fool and nut the fuck up? Back the fuck up, act the fuck up. Niggas talk shit, they get smacked the fuck up, straight up.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
times and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, or whatever that means. Into a crisis of times when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I am feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath. Trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.
Thank you. mountain I must climb. Feels like the world upon my shoulder. Through the clouds I see love shine. It keeps me warm as life.
I wanna.